Alright, one down, one more to go, and this time this one requires a revisit with Terra story. And, yeah, so you may have, I might have edited this in, though, I got the Ventus's Xehanort report. That's done, now I just need one more, and in order for me to do this for, Terra, remember this thing? The thing that we've been pretty much ignoring the entire game? Yeah, apparently this is mandatory to get the epilogue, or the final area that we're supposed to do. Just to get the Xehanort piece. Okay then. I think this is like supposedly like an endurance round or some sort. So, yeah. I guess it's gonna be a good, interesting, reaction to how I'm going to do this, because this is the first time I've ever been to this area. I have not done this in any other story mode. So, mostly because I thought that this was not needed to finish the story. Guess I was wrong! Or at least 100% complete the story in that aspect. I'm not gonna 100% complete the game because, like, if you go to the fucking trophies, which actually I should not do that because it's gonna take a while and it's gonna load a lot of things. Mirage Arena features several modes: Arena Mode, Command Board, and Rumble Racing. Choose a color you want for your armor. Oh, hey, hello. So it's like fully customizable. I can be Pink Man. Or like very, very red man. Okay, hold on. What's a good color for like... It's more purplish. I don't know. I guess that's good enough. Was this supposed to be like for an online mode or something? Because... Oh, wait. Oh, wait a minute. Before I do anything else, let me check on my goddamn command boards. Because I'm so used to, I'm so used to Aqua's, mode that I... Okay, I think that's fine. Yeah, all the elemental stuff that I don't really need, though. It has a lot of HP, so I think I'm good for withstanding attacks. Okay. So yeah. I'm supposed to do something here, apparently, but I'm not sure exactly what. Metals? Group Cure, Group Cura, Aerial Recovery. Oh! This is also how I get Strike of Victory Pose. You might just be glad you did. Are these like special? Okay. Press square after being knocked into the air by a powerful blow to regain balance. Okay. Interesting. So you could also unlock more stuff. Oh, you could get more of these too by these medals. So I'm guessing. Oh, hey. Zendatsu is there. Trinity Limit, Victory Pose. None of these are Secret Gem. Unlock this by... Oh, okay. Okay, so you get these by unlocking each level. Ooh, God. Good God. How many levels am I going to have to do in order to unlock the, I think I'm just going to go after the secret, Xehanort stuff. So, that's my idea. The thing is, what exactly do I do? Command board? This is just like... This is basically Fortune Street, isn't it? So, and Rumble Racing... Oh, God, I hate this one. Let's just go for Arena Mode. I hope that's the case, because if it's not, then... I got... how many options here? Alright, I got 1, 2, 3, 4... 4 options. I guess I'll do all of them first. Let's try Wheels of Misfortune. Oh, wait, hold on, what? Oh, I had to. Down to the wire within 6 minutes. Okay. I guess I'll just do all of them. Move to the middle hub, and when you're ready. Okay. I just know that I'm supposed to do something here, but I don't know exactly what I do. So, I guess I'm just gonna do all of them. They probably had to do with, yeah, each different world. Isn't this basically the... I have a feeling this is basically the arena mode for a Coliseum in Aladdin's... not Aladdin's world. In, Hercules world. Dark Days, what is that again? Ooh, that's a nice darkness attack. Yeah, I could easily kill these guys with, like, one hit, so it's like... You know that, but with me having dark, impulse, that is very easy for me to, like, do. Alright. Deal with the those guys first. I forgot. I think I might have a counterattack. I'm not sure. Well, that totally. Oh, that actually did hit someone. Okay, that's good. One more. Fuck. Take that. I hate these flying enemies so much. I feel like I need to kill them first, if anything. Alright. And one more for you, and I missed badly. Okay. These are the last guys, I think. Yeah, I deal a lot of damage, so I don't think this is gonna be much of a challenge for me. I should probably do, like, the hardest difficulty as well. I don't know, maybe there's gonna be something more difficult than these guys later on in the future or something. Oh! Oh, I didn't even heal, but okay. Yeah, I think by now, two Kiraga might be a little bit too much. Alright. Alright. I'm really supposed to, like, get used to Terra's playstyle. I think I'm getting used to it though. So that's good. Oh, hello.
Take that.
There we go. And one more. There we go. Alright, X. That. Okay, whatever. It doesn't seem like it matters anyway. So, there's that. Okay. Thankfully, it doesn't seem like it's too much of a hassle to deal with him. So. Arcades. Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm out of PSN again? I thought I connected to the internet this time, too. No, I guess not. I really need to improve my internet connection, if only my fucking, like, family would just... Like, my sister's on board, and the kids are definitely on board for a new internet connection, it's just that... Family's just so stubborn into, like, getting this cheap internet connection that's functional, rather than... This is not functional at all when it comes to online play. It is horrendous. That's why I can't, like, enjoy, like, online games, like, at all. That's a lot of invincibility for you. Okay, yeah, there's a square counterattack. Afterwards. Triangle. Square. Square! Thank god this is PlayStation, so that I'm used to, its control schemes. Boss battle? Ooh, it's boss battle again. Alright. Versus Cursed Coach, okay. Looks like this one has a lot more HP, so I gotta be careful about this dude. Let's see if I try to remember how to beat you. Maybe this time the two Kuragas are actually more beneficial. Ow. Considering how you're not doing too much damage to me, I don't think it's much of a challenge, so... Fuck, wrong button, okay. So it's not always X then. Oh my god, is it eating me? Yeah, it's eating me, okay. That's fine. No big deal. There we go. Alright. I think I might have gotten some level ups for that as well, maybe? I don't know. By the way, yes, I did actually look up a walkthrough in order to get these, because I am not wasting my time trying to find every single treasure chest or figuring out how to, like, beat everything. Alright. Alright, so the bonus is just to get more medals. Alright. That's cool. I think I really want that aerial recovery, unless I already have it. Then again, like, my counterattack seems to be doing good enough, but at the same time, it's like, it's going towards the enemy, which might not be such a good idea. Wheel of Misfortune, area level 2. God, really? There's also different levels as well? Okay, you know what? Fuck this. I'm just gonna search up how to get reports. Like, no, like, if I'm gonna have to do, like, 100% completion for, like, a specific mode, then it's like, oh, fuck that. So, let's see here. Birth, sleep. Xehanort report 5. That's the last one that I missed. Alright. Marshmallow will tell me that I always, like, type my, keyboards too harshly, and that's gonna break my keyboard. I should probably stop doing that. Alright. Let's look at this game facts feed. Go to the arena during Terra's story and complete up to the third event where you fight... Oh, okay, so I just have to beat the third... Okay, so that didn't seem that bad. Alright. So, 30 vents, so I guess it doesn't matter which one you go to, as long as you go to at least one of them. So, 30 vent seems to be not that big of a deal. This is... Wait. This is the same challenge. Wait, what? 1, 2, 3... Yeah, there's only 4 of them. Oh, 30 vent, which... Oh, shit, which one's the 30 vent? I'm gonna assume it's organized by difficulty, so this is the 30 vent? Because, like, if it says 3 stars, then I think that might be a hint. But there's no 3 stars, and they skipped a difficulty. I'm just gonna assume this is it. I hope it is. Alright, let's start this shit. And I think after this, I still have to fight the final boss anyway, so... Yeah. This might be a nice revisit to beat the shit out of Xehanort again. Alright. Circle. Square. Track! Thanks to be placed, so it's not like nudging me forward at all. Square, triangle, circle. Perfect. Alright. This gave me a lot of money, I had to say. Definitely a good idea to do something like this. I'll be interested in seeing a walkthrough. A speedrun of, Birth by Sleep. I think it'll be like a very fun time to do so. Alright. That's right. Triangle. 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 Square. Triangle. Circle. Square. Alright, that's final attack. I remember that. Oh, fuck. I didn't have press square too late. I didn't need to heal, but okay. Circle. X. X. Okay. Seems like my surprise attack just without the button placements, quick time events. Oh, fuck you, bird. There you are.
Take that.
One more. Oh, never mind. Plenty more. That should do a lot of damage to everything. Wow, I failed miserably during that attack. Oh, I got- Oh, Blade Charge! This is a really good one, isn't it? At least for Aqua it is. I didn't know that, I think everyone has the ability to have, like, certain command attacks. It just so happens that I also have one for Terra as well. Alright. So yeah, it's basically repeats of other boss battles as well. That is fine. Versus Wheelmaster! Okay. Oh shit, that damages him? Interesting.
Take that.
So it has less health than the pumpkin dude? Oh, this is very easy then. Wow, that is overkill, Terra.
Take that.
Oh, wait, what? Whoa, wait a minute, wouldn't it? Okay, never mind, I guess. I thought he had like only like one bar or two bars left. Guess I was wrong. Think this guy doesn't do a whole lot of damage to me, so... Oh, triangle, triangle, square. Ooh, wow, that's perfect timing right there, ow. Okay, so when he knows that, I guess don't attack him. I can't block that, can I? What the hell? You jumped, you asshole. Just gonna think the fireball went after him as well. Fuck it. Fuck you. Square, triangle, circle, X, X. I was about to press the square button when it has the X button. Also, do I really need any more HP than I already have? Like, I imagine like the maximum HP I can get is so that it's all the way to almost the max on the bottom left-hand corner. Like, Jesus Christ, do I really need any more HP than I already have? Okay. Weaver Fever. Got it. I didn't get Xehanort's report, though, so... Maybe I have to do all of them? And... Or, like, three times in a row? Arena 3, you fought your way through Weaver Fever in Arena mode. You're gonna level up. Yay. Maybe I do just have to, like... fight all of them. Alright, which one do I have not yet done? Why does this one say Arena level 3? Bonus challenge, lightning reflexes 20 times or more? Do I have to do the... rounds for... There are multiple rounds. That's interesting. Also, this is a... Is this a different boss battle? This looks like a different one than... Wait, what am I saying? Oh, there's a new one! Oh, I see, okay. I guess I just have to... This one has level 3, so I'm assuming that level 3 means... Sure, why not? Let's go. I don't think I'm prepared. Like, the first two were no challenge whatsoever, so... Is this Tron World? Are we... Wait, there's no Tron in this game, is there? Or is this Space World? I kind of feel like this might be Space World or something. Enemies look like they have a lot more health than before. Regardless, there's still a little bit of a pushover, so... No big deal regardless. Ooh, Blade Charge. Wait, that's only from me doing Woodcutter, though. So maybe... Hold on, I probably should check, Terra's, man. So that I could check how the hell I'm doing Blade Charge. That might be overkill, but whatever. That's it? Yeah, that's it. There we go. Second round.
Take that. Take that. You're done.
Ooh, wait, no, that's yeah, that's gonna miss everything else, but that's fine. Kill. A little bit more overkill than needed, but whatever. Good. Definitely loving Blade Charge. It's just overall powerful. I think I'm just getting Blade Charge from, like, combining both my arrows and my, fire as well. That's my only explanation, I feel. Alright, that's everything? Yeah, that's everything. I think I still have Blade Charge. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Also, arm. Triangle. Circle. Triangle. There we go. Oh, fuck it. He's gonna explode. He's already dead, so there was no point in doing that. And I think he friendly fired him too, so. Ooh, and that killed all the enemies that spawned as well. Even better. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off! No, he's gonna die regardless, but not any of these guys, maybe. Nope, they're all gonna explode! Shh. Get away from them. That's the only one that hasn't exploded yet, so... Alright, and I think I can kill him. There we go. Fire beats ice! Alright. Oh, my Aroga, even though that's really, really necessary, but okay. I think it's Blade Mode yet? Yeah, it is. Fuck, are you serious? Okay. Where's the other one? There you are. I didn't want to face that way because I want to face against the enemies I was facing against, but okay. You can always auto-target them too. I don't know why I'm playing. I'm already kicking these guys' ass, so... It's not really... Oh, Super Armor! Thank God! I say super armor because, like, I still took damage from that, but I was pretty much invincible. Wrong enemy, wrong enemy, wrong enemy, wrong enemy still! God damn it. Nope. I need healing, but okay. Alright, kinda get down here, you assholes! Oh fuck, okay. He's gonna. Why am I still targeting him? Where's. There you are.
You're done.
Asshole. You're done. For real. Aw, oh, please come over here, you asshole! You mother. Fucker. Jesus Christ. All that trouble. Alright, boss battle time? I don't think we fought against this boss battle before, have we? Yeah, I don't remember him at all, so. It should be fun. Gonna be a challenge? It's 2 stars, so I don't think he should be a challenge. He only has 4 bars unless the game's tricking me again, because I remember what happened last time. Oh shit. Oh my god, this guy's actually tough! Okay. Oh, I still keep my max at least, so that's. There we go. I should damage him sometimes. Square. Square. Circle. X. It's missing though. There we go. Much better. Oh fuck, I'm tripped. Oh, I forgot I have that counter as well, so, like, if I do successfully block, I could counterattack back. Nice job there. Alright, just like, beat the shit out of this cage. That should be good to go. Alright, I hope that's it for you. Because you're actually providing a little bit of a challenge, despite your defense being so weak. Never mind, I lived, I didn't even hear a single beep. Alright. Yeah, that was a new enemy. I wonder if I get to fight Sephiroth in this game. Maybe I do if I guess beat everything or what? Successful blocks? Oh, whoops. I guess I only blocked once. I was too greedy on. Hey, I got it! So I guess I just have to, like, beat it 3 times or something and I get to unlock that one? I got a trophy for that, so I'm guessing I unlocked all of it. Which means now all I have left is to do the final boss. So that has been the journey to get to Xehanort's place. Get all Xehanort stuff, I mean. Got the 12th one from Ventus, which I missed in the first playthrough, and I never been here, so it's like, yeah. I finally got that, so of course I wouldn't get that first try. All there's left to do is to beat the final boss again, and yeah, just keep. Sorry, yeah, just deal with the final boss, and we finally get our epilogue. So, stay tuned for the next episode, and I'll see you then.